The Roman Expansion. Rome wasn't built in a day. In its early days, Rome was ruled by an Etruscan king. The Romans threw out the last Etruscan king and became a republic. At first, the wealthy, landowning patricians had more rights than the commoner and craftspeople, plebeians. But after the plebeians left the city and refused to work, both peoples had equal rights. By making a permanent army, lots of allies, and a strong fortified city, Rome conquered the Italian peninsula.
Sir? What? Sir, the Greeks say that Alexander the Great's empire is much bigger than yours.
That's impossible!
But it is.
Oh, great! Now what we have to do now is we have to expand Rome to be bigger than Alexander the Great's empire! But first I'm going to wait 6 years, you know, to bask in the glory of it, of our republic. I'm a republic. Sorry.
Are you sure?
Yes! It's brilliant! I love basking in the glory of myself. Now go get me my royal dagger!
Why do you have a royal dagger?
Because I do! Now go fetch it!
And how could anything...
And let me go get my sleep!
How could anything be a royal and...
No more questions!
The Romans decided to expand the borders, so they attacked Carthage for control of the Mediterranean.
Okay, troops, ready to fight?
Yeah!
Got your shields?
Yes, sir!
Charge!
Six hours later.
Rome now controls Carthage, most of the islands in the Mediterranean Sea, most of Spain, and Macedonia. Julius Caesar became the next leader of Rome after he led his army into Rome and demanded power. In fact, he got enough power that some were calling him an emperor. Julius Caesar would die that very next day.
Hey Caesar, how's it going?
Hey Brutus, how are you?
Great!
Hey, guess what? What?
Die!
What was he doing?
And so the Senate killed Julius Caesar. His last words were "Et tu, Brute, et tu," which means "and you, Brutus, and you." All that remained of Julius Caesar were now memories. Rome had conquered areas in Gaul, Egypt, Spain, and Asia Minor. Julius Caesar's son, Augustus Caesar, became the next emperor and expanded Rome so that it was the largest empire that the world had ever seen.
Your superioress?
I, Augustus Caesar, soon to be Octavian because Augustus is a really stupid name, will make Rome better than it ever has before. I'll make our legions stronger. I will equip them better because that was pitiful when we fought the Carthaginians. Did you see that? That was horrible. I will build roads. I will build aqueducts. I will build random things that I don't know what the name is. We will build statues. I will work on the moral values of Rome, because really the moral values of Rome are crappy right now. And so I think I will make Rome a much, much better place.
I came to dance, 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 dance.